Good afternoon, San Diego. Thank you for joining us here today at the incredible Petco Park, home of the Padres in San Diego. And thank you to their incredible team for letting us host a very special and important press conference here. The first thing I thought when I walked around here was, wow, we have to do a Canelo Alvarez fight here in the Petco Park Stadium. But firstly, we have some very special business to take care of. May 6th, Akron Stadium, Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. Canelo Alvarez will defend his undisputed super middleweight world championship against John Ryder, live and exclusive on DAZN pay-per-view around the world. And we cannot wait. Sport is a business now, but this was something where business didn't count. This was something that was personal to Sal Alvarez and Eddie Reynoso. This was from the heart. This was an opportunity to bring an event back to his people. Regardless of the money, regardless of everything else, it was an opportunity to celebrate the sport, to celebrate his career in front of what will be 50,000 people in Guadalajara on May the 6th. Cinco de Mayo weekend, an event, an atmosphere that I believe you will not witness again in boxing. The whole world will be watching as he defends his undisputed super middleweight world championship against this man, John Ryder, someone that we've worked with for over a decade. He's paid his dues in the sport. He's had his ups and his downs, and now he's on a big up. Victories over Danny Jacobs and Zach Parker made him the mandatory challenger, the interim world champion, and someone that will come to Guadalajara with every intention to win, with a big heart, with lots of strength, and a chance to make history for Great Britain and become the undisputed super middleweight champion of the world. But in front of him, the biggest star in the sport of boxing, Saul Canelo Alvarez. The undisputed champion, someone that we've worked with a long time, for a long time, and I have seen fearless to challenges. There's a lot of opinion in boxing, and what I see from Canelo and from Eddie Reynoso is a pure competitor, a winner, a legend of the sport that is prepared to take on anybody. His last four fights have been unifying against Billy Joe Saunders, undisputed against Caleb Plant, stepping up in a fight that many say he shouldn't have taken against Dmitry Bivol, and then Gennady Golovkin. The best resume in the sport of boxing, but now coming back off injury, still with a point to prove to some people, crazily, against a man that's there to win it all on May the 6th. This is going to be a tremendous fight, a tremendous card, and I think that people here, and particularly in Guadalajara, should be very proud of Sal Canelo Alvarez and Eddie Reynoso for bringing this event to their people on May 6th, live on the DAZN.